This is Ekhaya Lethemba, a safe haven for abused women and children. The Gauteng Department of Community Safety has launched the centre in Everton in line with its mandate to address the issue of women and child abuse.
The Premier of Gauteng made a pronouncement in State of the Nation 2015 that we will be opening two Ekhaya Lethembas, KL Themba 2 and KL Themba 3, one in Sidibeng and one in Tshwane. So we are actually delivering on the promises that we made in 2015. But also when we looked at the statistics of domestic violence or gender-based violence, including sexual offences, we actually realised that this area do need some form of intervention because the statistics are very high because of the socializations of some of the people here or their cultural background.
Ke ikutlwa ke le motlotlo ka sheko because it's more than 10 years re buile le MEC gore batla go bana le tulo e tshwana le ena as re tseba gore bomme ba rona bana ba rona ba abused. So ke ka gore ile ra bana le this thing ya gore we need to have such a facility more steady bay.
The centre is a replica of Ekhaya Lethemba, which is situated in Bramfontein. Like that one, it will also offer similar services including counselling for children and therapy, residential services, early childhood development and schooling. Ekhaya Lethemba will also offer family justice support services.
Indaba yokuhlukumezwa kwabomama nabantwana inkulu kakhulu lana eEverton sisi ngoba nokusizwakala sithola ukusizakala ngesikhathi lapha epolice station yethu njengoba bavule icenter enje cabanga ukuthi icommunity abomama nabantwana banala bazokhalela khona even necommunity yonke as Ward 42 siyajabula ukubona ukuthi makuvula amacenter anjena ukuthi igovernment yethu at least kune something eyenzayo.
Jo ngwana heso re thabile haholo bane hona le bomme bana le mathata malapa bana ba bang ntate ba qabana malapa ska ho nal mathata bana ba tsebe mama iswa PlayStation ya mona inyane and then ha bana mabakabe ya mbathu teng le ha ba kula ho lwantshana bomme le bontate jwale se re tlo bana le ha mo tlang ha batho ba qabane ba tsebe na maponisa tsebe ba isa kae jwale se ka maponisa se ke batho ba sa sebetseng.
The MEC of Community Safety in Gauteng, Sizakele Nkosi Malobane, says government will offer skills development to the women who will be accommodated at the centre. Nkosi Malobane says this is an effort to empower women and to prevent them from going back to a life of abuse.
Definitely, skills development is very, very important. It's one of the key areas of our services, that we offer those services to people who have experienced domestic violence because people get stay in bad relationships because they are not skilled and they depend on their partners. So we want to make sure that you get those skills here in order for you to be independent from anybody who can take advantage of your needs.
Victims of abuse in this area used to travel for more than 80 kilometers from Sidibeng to Bramfontein to seek shelter.
Most of the women who were victims or who survived that trauma, they had to travel from here to Ekhaya Lethemba in Bramfontein. We then took a decision that we need to bring a service closer to Sidibeng in order for the women base Sidibeng and also children base Sidibeng to access this one-stop shop, meaning when you go in, FCS will be there to assist you, a doctor, a nurse, and most importantly, particularly if you are a rape victim, a shower will be available for you.
I am happy because this center is open for 24/7. Gone are those days whereby you will be referring or you will be chasing a victim away. Le ra hona mo re ba isa. E re ke bua le community ya ka ya Everton. Yaval, rikri yaval. If I didn't tell you how to get a guy, how to get a girl, how to get a girl, how to get a girl, how to get a girl. My police are barumelemu, at least a girl. But I don't know what I'm going to say from today.